undefeated season. That's a good ball to De Vries. De Vries, that's it! How good was that goal from Ryan De Vries? Goal number 12 for the season. And that scored with only 10 on the field, Auckland City. Underlying their class.
Come out and play without fear. They know from their first half effort that they can defend pretty well, although Ryan De Vries is going to make it difficult for them. Now Ryan De Vries! Makes it 2-0, and just as I was saying that Southern United's defence had held firm in the first half, it's only taken a matter of 90 seconds in the second for Ryan De Vries to hit double figures for the season.
Auckland City, De Vries stays onside. Plenty of pasture for him again, Ryan De Vries. He wants a double, he's got it, he has it. Bamboozling the defence again, Ryan De Vries. Auckland City, it's a 3-on-2 situation. They'll borrow De Vries. De Vries. There it is. The opening goal has come from Ryan De Vries. De Vries did a superb job in finishing this one. His third goal of the season. And once they had the overlap, to Wehongi. Continues his run. De Vries' turn. Here's Lialafa. Lialafa, De Vries, there is the goal for Ryan De Vries again. And De Vries did well to turn and pass the ball firstly to Lialafa. And he executed that superbly.
You can't touch it.
Another beautiful ball from Tade. Look at De Vries.